other night when John did about what happened about with that conviction?
I don't want this to hear it. I was so low when I told you early. I don't want to say. Okay.
Do you understand that if you expect people to accept those things about you?
Michelle, I never expected anything at all of the type. I expected a conversation that was between you and me, to remain between you and me.
Yeah, I know that. But John, come on. John, if I told you that had happened to me, that I got charged with child pornography and pleaded guilty, would that not weigh on your shoulders? Seriously, with your own daughter, would you not think about it? You've got a child.
Yeah, I would certainly walk away.
Well,
but the thing is,
would it be a shock to your sister if someone uploaded that to you?
Michelle, because I was telling you, there must have been something that was bugging me about it. Pedophiles don't fucking go out and tell what happened.
John, I've never called you a pedophile.
No one in my entire fucking life has ever called me that.
Yeah,
never. No one's ever called me a predator. No, I've looked after kids all my fucking life. I was the oldest family member.
How did it make you feel when you got charged?
I was head of the family, basically, while my dad was sick.
Oh, well, guess what? How does it change your life and make you feel when you get charged and convicted and the police won't overturn it?
Michelle,
John,
you don't know the story. And I don't want to go through it with you. And I don't want to. The thing is everything that you've done, and you vigilante with all the rest of them. Basically, it was fucking wrong what you did. And here it is. I have an opportunity of exposing Pete Geary, but I'm thinking that you're saying it's going to harm your daughter.
It is. She's not four, she's 15. She knows that's her.
Michelle, my daughter's gonna fucking grow up with this shit.
Oh, John, by the time...
She's out on the fucking web. Oh. I had an import-export company 15 fucking years ago. It's still there, on the net.
Yeah, but John, these things can be taken off.
Michelle, how? When? How?
They can. You can submit to Google, and Google will remove them.
Oh, help me, Michelle. Do me a favour and help me. Undo some of the shit that you've helped do.
Don't you just wish sometimes that you never told me?
I wish I never confided in someone who can't be trusted, Michelle.
It's not a matter about being trusted, John. I just asked you the question and you answer it. If I told you that I got done with $15,000...
Michelle, there was many people who know the situation, right? Many. My fucking neighbours, I went and told them. And basically I was worried, I was concerned, I couldn't believe what happened to me. No one has ever said I would do anything wrong to a child.
John, guess what? You told a lot of people on the net, and don't think that a lot of your so-called friends are ways that you think.
Michelle, you stalked the fuck out of them until such time as they were harmed. You had your mate had photos of everyone who was close to me, right, and stalking them. Don't say it's not true that they weren't stalked. Everyone was fucking stalked. On my page, as soon as someone heard of themselves, fucking bang, you people were on it.
Well, you don't ask them how many of them got messages from me.
Michelle, I've got fucking that many emails. I,
I'll go through them and say how many of them were cut out by me.
No, you did it.
I put on my word what you told me. Right?
Well, Michelle, you actually got it fucking wrong.
What part of that did I get wrong?
No, I'm not going to go through it because fucking I don't need you to do any corrections.
Well, I'm not doing any corrections, but I'm saying, John, this is what you told me and I'm going to stipulate it and we're never going to speak about it again because I don't need anyone to speak about it.
No, Michelle, what we need to do is basically everything that you've done, you got to make good. You didn't think that basically I would be, that you could incite violence?
John, I had an obligation, right, after you told me that.
Obligation? What fucking obligation have you had? Now that it's happened, what obligation did you have? Sure.
Well, John, I had people on my wall, and then I found out that you told Michael anyway.
Sure, I deleted you.
Yeah, I know you deleted me, right? After I went off with you.
John, the thing is it wasn't up to you to play guessing games and put those guesses down and then say that I was the predator and what was the other one? Stroke a child, trying to give them a lolly what was that called?
I've never said that. Don't put words in my mouth. Alright, John, wait a minute, Sean, because I can tell you
what. Groom. What word, Michelle, you used about me? Grooming. You said that I groom fucking children.
Right, John. John, I've got every single screenshot of everything I've ever said.
Michelle, I've got it, alright? Okay, let's bet on it.
Okay.
If you, I'll bet on it, that you didn't say that I'm into grooming children, or that you associate the word grooming with me, and then I put up the...
No, I didn't. Don't get that screenshot. That wasn't a word that I used.